That's how we get down. Jay Killer, what's up? Val Raid's here, man. Val, good looking out. They raiding us, y'all. The block is ready. It's getting hot up in here, man. No, TF, hey, welcome. Val, welcome to the block. No, welcome. You guys are welcome. Come on in, man. The block is hot. The block is hot. Val Core, baby. Who that? Boo, Roo, Roo. Hey, what's up, Boo, Roo? Come on in, Roo, Roo. Hey, man, welcome to the block. Come on, fam. We're just kicking it, man, doing it, you know, throwing up the W, man. Paint, that's it. That's all we doing, player. Perfect spray. Welcome. Hey, thank you so much. Welcome to the block. We getting raided, y'all. We getting raided. The block is hot. It's all good. Nice, nice, nice. Come on, y'all. Perfect spray. We so glad you're here. Welcome to the block. Come hang out with us, man. You guys are awesome, man. Who that? Zero Black Death. Welcome to the block, homie. Come on in, man. We're just trying to celebrate straight out of Compton, man. So, you know, we thought we'd paint Ice Cube and tell stories, hip-hop stories, and kick it. You know, I appreciate you guys being here, man. Means the world to me, man. Meet HG, Ox, who's that? Jake Killer, Farilla. Jake Killer, Farilla's on the block. The block is hot, it's hot. You guys, welcome the raid. Val Raid, I appreciate y'all being here, man. Val, hey, man, for real. Like, I can't tell you, man, for real, man. Makes me feel good, man. Ooh, Professor M. Hey, Professor M, we've been waiting for you. Welcome to the block. Throw up the W. It's hot up in here, man. Painting Ice Cube and kicking it, man. Welcome. Hey, you guys, welcome, Professor, all the Raiders. You guys, welcome. Thank you for coming through, man. Means the world to us, man. Dawson Bam Fan. Dawson, welcome. Welcome to the block, Dawson. That's how we get down. Hey, come on, man. You are family now. Come through and kick it with this, man. Ox HG over there, they barbecuing. We just kicking it, you know what I'm saying? Welcome, come on in. I'm glad y'all here. Hey, the follow train is real. The follow train is real. Error loading. Welcome to the block, error loading. Welcome to the block, error. Come on in, man. You family now, man. We got you back, man. We got you, homie. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. The follow train's real, man. Jordan A. Sinclair. Hey, man. Good looking out. Jordan coming. Come on in. Welcome to the block. Come hang out with us, man. We painting a little Ice Cube. You know what I mean? Like, that's it. That's all we doing, painting Ice Cube and kicking it. You know what I'm saying? We're glad you're here, family. Hey, we got the song request. Go and play whatever you want, you know? Who's that? Staggerling Exquisite, welcome. Stag, welcome. You are welcome to the block. You are a family now, man. This raid is amazing. Follow train is real, y'all. Come on, man. The block is hot. It's burning up in here. Zero Black Death, what's happening? Dawson, hey, man. Nocturnal TV. I'm wiping off my sweat. Welcome to the block. Welcome to the block, family. Come on in, man. Come on in, y'all. We painting and we just tripping. You know what I'm saying? We just in here painting and telling stories. You know what I'm saying? So come on in, man. Jeremy Worst. Follow trains for real, y'all. Jeremy's here. Jeremy got here. Welcome to the block, Jeremy. Come on, man. Come hang out with us, homie. Just come hang out, man. We ain't even doing nothing, homie. We over here painting. You know what I'm saying? That's it, man. Doing paint is an Ice Cube, homie. That's it, man. Good looking out, man. You guys want to hear some music? We got the music going, man. We just in here getting it in, gigging. We gigging. The block is hot, for real. Who that? It ain't stopped. What's up? Beans in a pot. Beans in a pot. you are more than welcome to be here, homie. Oh, I love some beans. Beans, come on in, man. Welcome to the block, Beans. Welcome, man. Welcome. Not only is the raid going on, man, but the follow train is real. Beans is here, man. Y'all say what's up to Beans. Beans say what's up to Trap. Welcome your family, man. Oz and HG over there patting people down. You know, we got you, man. We got you. Good looking out. I appreciate you so much, man. That's what I'm saying, Arts of... Man, Arts of Arson, man. I'm with it, man. Hey, Jay Killer likes the little cat. Good looking out. Jeremy, what's up, man? Jeremy, man, it's. I think y'all broke the follow alert, homie. Man, for real, the block is lit up. Jay Killer, for real, homie. Fire, homie. Lister Storm, you guys came through, Val, and just burned it all up, man. Yeah, you know what? Let me do that real quick. Yeah, y'all blow it up. Man, I appreciate y'all, man, for real. You don't understand, for a dude like me, man, I'm, you know, hold up. I'm like burnt, homie. I got problems, you know, I mean, just crazy, you know, paint. You know, I'm an artist, you know what I'm saying? So we've only been doing this for less than a week, man, and it just, you know, the love is just awesome, man. So I'm so glad you guys are here, man, and for real, welcome to the block, man. Y'all are family. Welcome to come through anytime, man. You got questions, we'll do our best to answer them, man. We got Ox and HG, man. Best mods in the whole game, homie. You know what I mean? And so we're trying to do our thing over here. I really appreciate y'all being here, man, and for real. My Twitter's on there. My email's on there. Everything's on there. Who that? Anonymous 13 Rod. Anonymous. Welcome, man. Welcome to the block, homie. Come on in, man. Welcome. Come kick it with us, bro. I had to refresh the follow, man, because it was blowing up. Y'all started out firing, man. Welcome. I'm glad y'all are here, man. That's how we get down. You know, we just painting and... You know, it look crazy here and there. You know what I'm saying? It start looking crazy. But after a while, you know, it'll start making sense. You know what I mean? But, yeah, hey, welcome, you guys. Thank you for coming. Man, I appreciate y'all, man. You guys are awesome, man. Means the world to me, man. Man, you guys are good, man. Good. Good folks, man. I hope you guys have a good time. You know, if you need anything, we got you. Sales on offer. Hey, sales on offer. Welcome. Come on over to the block. Thank you so much, man, for following us. Welcome, man. You guys are welcome to kick it, man. I'm so glad you guys are here. You are now officially family. Welcome to the block. You are family, man. I appreciate, man. This is like, wow, man. First, we get raided. Then the follow train is real. And it's a real follow train. Y'all ain't tripping. I feel you on that one. Mad Madam X, what's happening? Hey, Mad Madam X, what's up? Welcome to the block. Come on in, man. We got you covered over here. We just kicking it. We in chat. We chilling. Kicking it, man. Hey, I love you, Jeremy, for real, man. That means a lot, man. All we do is paint. I tell some stories. We tell jokes. Today, we listening to music like we ain't going to have music tomorrow. We blowing it up. That's all we doing. We're family. We're just kicking it. Saturday, we're having a good time. Matter of fact, I'm supposed to be wrapping up soon, but I think we're going to go. I'm going to go get a light, and we're just going to paint until the end of the night. You know what I'm saying? We'll paint all night long. It's Saturday. Come on, man. We got to paint. I'm going to paint anyway. You know what I'm saying? We get up. Usually, I go from like 2:30 to, you know, to like 7:30, 7:45, but... As soon as I get offline, man, I start painting anyway, so I might as well stay online. Especially because you guys are here, man. The family, man, this is real, man. It's blowing up. It's lovely, man. I appreciate y'all, man. Appreciate y'all. You know, throw up the W, man. The block is hot. We paint Ice Cube. Paint Ice Cube to celebrate the new movie, man. Cube's new flick. You know what I'm saying? So... I'm just grateful you guys are here, man. Thank you so much for coming through. means the world to me. And you know, you got any questions, you need anything, you let us know, man. Ox and HG got it holding it down over there. I got it. You want me to move it, Jeremy? Because you can't see my expression. Where is it? Hold on. Toxic Predator! What's up, man? Welcome to the block, Toxic. I'm glad you are here. Welcome to the block. I'm trying to get my head around a little notification, man. I'm going to fix it. It'll be fixed tomorrow, man. But we glad you're here, fam. Come hang out with us, man. For real, I appreciate y'all. Y'all are lovely, man. Good looking, man. Good looking. The raid killed it. Jeremy, man, I can't thank you enough. Hey, Zero Black Death, yeah, I sell paintings, man. I do sell paintings, man. Jay Killer. Hey, thank you, Valdus. I appreciate you, fam. No, what's up, no? Dawson Bama fan. What's up, Dawson? Thank you for the heart, sweetie. Thank you. Thank you, Stagger. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Shark is burnt. Y'all be careful of Shark. He ain't for real. He's for real, man. He'll bite you, man. Yeah, man. Lister Storm, I appreciate you, man. If I missed any follows, man, I'm trying to check the chat. If I missed any follows, man, for real, I apologize. I'm new to, like, full-time streaming, you know what I'm saying? And it was, you know, here and there, you know, streaming games or whatever, man. We started this on Tuesday, and it's going to get there, man, family. I'm going to tell you what, man. As the block grows bigger and bigger and bigger, man, I was getting suggestions and emails and tutorials and all kind of stuff, man. And just, hey, do this and do that and do that. And, you know, sometimes I think I'm the smartest dude in the room, man. But I'm telling you, man, the block is hot. Fam is, like, you know, really holding it down, you know. So if I missed the follow, I said all that to say I apologize. I love you. I go through all the follows at the end of the night, man. You are really, truly family to us. Welcome here, man. I know the cat comes up and busts his homeboy in the head right in front of my face during the follow. We're going to fix that. I'll push it to the side, but I just wanted to say while you guys are here, man, thank you so much, man. Thank you to everybody that donated, man. I get off stream. I talk about it all the time, man. As soon as I get off stream, it makes me cry to see all the PayPals, you know, that have come in. I'm talking about, like, from $5 to $100, whatever, and everything in between, man. I really appreciate you guys, man. You don't know, like, I'm not just blowing you up. Like, I'm not putting 20 on it. I really mean it from the bottom of my heart, man. Donations, the follows, everything, man. It means a lot, man. So I'm going to work hard to make the stream off the chain and make the block just as the best ever. You know what I'm saying? Try to do quality paintings and really, like, you know, do stuff that, you know, you guys would like to see, you know, and in the meantime, in between time, welcome, man. Welcome. Follow trains for real, man. You guys are dope. Zondax, can you see me over here, homie? Where's it at? Can you see me? What's happening, Zond? I'm glad you're here, fam. Good looking out. Welcome to the block, Zon. I appreciate you, family. Hey, man, we got Ox HG over there patting people down. Sharkbait over there. He got his coat open. He's naked. Be careful, Sharkbait. Good looking out, man. Thank you for coming through, family. Welcome to the block, yo. Juice Box. Juice Xbox, homie. Juice Xbox is here. Welcome, man. Welcome to the block, Juice Xbox. Hey, man, good looking. Thank you for coming through, family. I appreciate you, man. For real, we all do. Chat say what's up to him. Juice Xbox say what's up to chat. Jeremy, nice, man. Jeremy, you gotta take some fire. Take some more to the head, homie. Oh, thank you, man. Sales, hey, thank you, man. We did that yesterday, man. Not yesterday, that we did that the first 3 days on chat. I mean, on Twitch. Serve, what's up, homie? Lister Storm, hey, for real. Jake Killer. Welcome, man. Welcome, man. Good looking, good looking. You guys are awesome, man. I'm just going through chat real quick. What's up, Jeremy? What's happening, man? Why aren't you guys gonna have no music tomorrow, man? What's up? Wow, man. 300 follows, man, in 4 days. That's crazy, man. What's up, Niff? Niff is back. Nice, nice. You guys are awesome, man. Shark, you are burnt, homie. Y'all better be careful with shark bait, homie. Oh, I had the overlay in front of me. I'm sorry, man. The geek, I just seen that, the geek, sorry. Jay Killer, your name is ill, homie. The Valcor, hey, man. To the Valcor, hey, for real, the Valcor. I served too, I served in the crack wars of 87. I was lieutenant over on Skyline in Meadowbrook. Yeah. That's why my salute is off the hook. I was over crack wars of 87, man. Lieutenant. You know what I'm saying? Divine Artist, what's up, Divine Artist? I'm sorry, I've been like, man, it was crazy for a second there, man. Dawson Bama fam, I'm glad you followed too. Welcome to the family, man. You guys are all awesome, man. I just got up here, man. I'm almost there. Zondax, for real, man. Thank you, man. I do, man. I really do. Sales and offer, what's up? I'm about to go get a light for you guys, man. Thank you, air loading. Thank you, man. Jay Killer, look, hey, good looking, man. Rep. I'm glad you're back, Rep. Flip. Hey, Flip is back in here. Hey, man, so I told Flip yesterday, man. Flip joined the block yesterday, man. It was yesterday or the day before, Flip. That's my oldest brother. That's my oldest brother's name. Like, well, I guess it's his nickname, but I don't think I ever knew his government name until I was, like, grown. You know what I'm saying? Like, hey, I'm going to go get a light so I can keep painting. You guys can still see me, man, okay? Stay right there. I'm going to fill up my water cup. Since you guys are still here, check out my sweet water cup. There's a story that goes with it. Look, there's a zebra on this side. What? What? Y'all don't know? Little seal. Who that? Barton's Xbox. Hey, Barton's, thank you, man. Welcome to the block, homie. Well, I gotta move the little thing. You know what? Let me do that right now, man. Y'all are, man, y'all got me going, man. Good looking out, man. Man, wow. You guys are freaking awesome. There it is. How's that? Better? Who's that? Valrez, Valrez, thank you for coming through, family. I appreciate you, Val. Thank you so much. You guys are awesome, man. Thanks, man. Thanks for coming through, Val. For real. Valrez, welcome to the block. Welcome. Anything we can do, we want to do it for you. So, hey, for real, Val, please just come on in. Chill out with us. Chat, say what's up to Val. Val, say what's up to chat. Ox, HG over there, pat down everybody, man. The follow train's real. They got everybody. Everybody gonna have a good, safe time. We just paid an Ice Cube. Celebration of Straight Outta Compton movie premiere this weekend, you know. The homeboy, Ice Cube, check it out. I tell stories. I tell a gang of stories. I've been in entertainment my whole life, either on the radio or on the stage. I've done a couple movies. Nothing that you guys would know. You've seen me probably, but you didn't know it was me. Nothing important at all whatsoever. But yeah, for real, man. So I've been able to be around a lot of these dudes, man, and spend time with them and get, you know, grow a relationship with these cats. So I appreciate y'all being here for real, man. Sales and offers. Wow, sales, you doing so much over there, homie. Okay, get your toaster strudel, Ox. Tomato Raider. Hey, thank you. Hey, Tomato Raider. Come on through, man. Welcome to the block. If I'm tearing your name up, I'm not doing it on purpose, homie. You know, Twitch has the best names in the world, man. Yours especially, man. Welcome to the block. Welcome to the family, man. We appreciate you being here. Yeah. We just doing some Ice Cube. I'm going to get up real quick, and I'm going to go get a light so we can paint longer. Usually, we're off stream by now because the light starts going down, you know, starts going off. But we're going to just paint, you know. Cap'n Retro, man, what's happening, man? Welcome to the block, Cap'n. Welcome, man, thanks for coming through. Blame me, hey, good looking out, I appreciate you being here. Until I come back, man, I'm just gonna run the other room, plug it all up, and we'll get it going, man. But until then, y'all stay right there, chat, take care of chat, all right? You guys take care of each other, I'm gonna turn the music up. I'll be right back. And don't trip. The stream is, you know, very poor. If you see my Ferrari chair, my Ferrari leather chair, don't trip. You know what I'm saying? I got the hookup. You know, we just started. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
made me do it. Gangsta rap made me do it. Gangsta rap made me do it. Gangsta rap made me do it. I don't know if I like this. We're gonna check. I might have to move it. I think we're gonna move it over here. Yeah, hold on. Copyright. Yeah, I think I like that better. And if you see my belly, ladies, yes, I'm single. I ain't tripping. The OG, what's happening, OG? Welcome, man. Welcome to the block. Thanks for coming by, man. Kicking it with us, man. Welcome, OG. OG Meek Ox, Meek HG. Best mods in the game, man. We just playing a little Ice Cube. We just tripping and kicking it. Appreciate y'all, man. Thanks for coming through, man. It means a lot to me, man. Who that right there? Kenneth Commando, Kit. Kit, welcome, man. Welcome to the block, Kit. Thanks for coming through, man. It means a lot to us, man. Thank you for being here on the block, man. You know, we really appreciate you coming through. Welcome to the block. Come on through and kick it, man. We're just getting it in with family, you know. Painting Ice Cube to celebrate straight out of Compton, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, that's it. You know, it's a hip-hop thing, you know. I love hip-hop, you know. Telling stories, that's about it. Who that? A lawful anal pounding. Lord, you got away with a lot on there. Twitch ain't tripping. Twitch ain't tripping, the block ain't tripping. We'll take you in a lawful. Come on in, man. Come on in, man. ALAP. ALAP, welcome to the block. Welcome to the block, man. God's gift. How do you know God's gift? Good looking out. Welcome to the block. Hey, thanks for coming through. Thank you so much. Come on, man. Come hang out with us, man. We're glad you're here. Hey, man, we got the music playing in the background. Come kick it, man. All we doing is playing music. I'm telling stories, painting, doing all kind of stuff, man. I appreciate y'all being here, man. Hopefully everybody's getting faded. We're usually off stream by now or wrapping it up or something like that, but we might as well just kick it. You know what I mean? It's Saturday night. We'll kick it. You know what I'm saying? We'll all go see Straight Outta Compton tomorrow, man. Shark bait. Sorry, bro. What movie, geek? A couple movies. Geek, hey, geek. Hit me on my email or whatever, or private message me on my Twitter or whatever. I'll tell you. I'll give you a list of movies. Tomatara Neener, for real. Hey, thank you, Captain. Shark, why are you pushing it, Shark? Baby seal leather is off the chain, Theo, for real. I got some draws made out of that, homie. I'm just catching up with track real quick. If I miss something in chat, man, just let me know. Yeah, hey, all y'all, man, welcome to the block, man. Man, that was crazy. Raided, Hollow Train, and we going late. Is that HG? I know you over in the Netherlands. I don't know if you guys know my moderator, HG, man. He owns a string of pharmacies in the Netherlands. All they sell, though, is Pedialyte. It's a pharmacy. It's a real pharmacy. They sell Pedialyte. And it's a string of them all over the Netherlands. HG, I don't know if you need to go, man, to get some rest. I understand. You got to open up the Pedialyte pharmacies, homie. But Ox is here, too. Y'all don't mess with Ox. He's from Florida. He got Weepy in his house. You know, Ox is a stripper usually on weekends. Ox, I hope you don't have to go nowhere, man. You know, Ox, get it in. That's all I'm saying. Jungle Monk, what's up? Jungle, nah, man. You know what? Honestly, I gave up smoking weed before, you know, y'all were doing those kinds of things, homie. Somebody told me about wax the other day, and I was like, homie, if you gotta go to them extents, you might want to reevaluate the whole situation. You know what I'm saying? What's wrong, you know, a zigzag and, you know what I mean? I don't promote it anyway, but I'm just saying, like, first blunts and this and vaporizers and edibles and gummy bears and, you know what I'm saying, cookies. And how come when they make weed food, hold on. How come when they make weed food, right, they make it like delicious, like they'll make delicious candy bars, right? Little delicious candy bars, but what they don't tell you is like just a nibble of it will put you to sleep. Like, I'm fat. Like, if I really wanted to get, you know, like somebody give me a candy bar, I'm like, hey man, be careful, I got weed in. I'll be like, hey, you know, and then I'm gonna eat the whole thing. It's a little candy bar. Who doesn't eat the whole candy bar? Who eats a couple bites of the candy bar and put it down for later? You know what I'm saying? If you gonna make weed food, make like broccoli, and then tell somebody, hey man, that's broccoli. Hey, that broccoli, man, that's not real, like, broccoli, man. That's weed broccoli, man. Just take a couple bites. Somebody might take a couple nibbles of the broccoli and put that down and be like, yeah, I'm cool. I don't like broccoli anyway, homie. But you make it into delicious things like gummy bears and gummy stars. You know what I'm saying? Jolly Ranchers. And then tell somebody, don't eat the whole thing. Get out of here. That's all I'm saying. I'm not promoting it. I don't smoke. I don't smoke, so. I love you, Ox. Jungle Monk, 69, spam to the furthest. Jungle Monk, welcome to the block, homie. Welcome, come on in, Jungle Monk. I'm sorry, I was tripping off of Ox. Ox, you know I love you, homie. I love you, man. Ox stripper name is Cheetah. Just in case y'all know. If y'all didn't know, Cheetah. Jungle Monk, I'm glad you're here. Welcome to the block, man. I'm just tripping, man. Aaron XPS, thank you for coming to the block. Hey, Aaron, thank you so much, man. Welcome. I hope y'all don't see that. Welcome to the block. Thanks for coming through, family, man. We really appreciate y'all being here, man. Weefy. sales and offer. Good looking out, man. I am wonderful. What's up? No, I'm not. Ox said that I'm a social crackhead. I smoke crack socially. He said low key, but it's the same thing. I don't smoke crack no more. I'm just kidding. Perfect spray, do it, man. Zero Black Death, hey, good looking. Yeah, for real, homie, huh? Who that? Lil's Roner. Welcome to the block, homie. Welcome, come on in. Welcome to the block. We appreciate you. I really do paint. I'm trying to get it together. I went, got my light, put up my light. Usually we're off stream by now, but I went, got my light. I forgot to get my drink. Camba, welcome, Camba. Welcome to the block. Come on in, y'all. Come on, block. Say what's up to the man. You family now. Welcome, man. We over here, Chip Trill. Ox HG in here, man. We doing Ice Cube, man, to celebrate NWA's new flick. I appreciate you guys being here, man. I just realized what's wrong with Ice Cube. I gotta repaint it. I'm just gonna spray over it. I'm gonna repaint the whole thing. That's what's wrong with it. Psycho Bunny, welcome to the block. Thanks for coming through. I appreciate you being here for real. Welcome. We love you, Psycho Bunny, man. You are now family, man. Ox HD holding it down, man. We got security. It's all good. Saturday night, we getting it in, painting Ice Cube. Man, you know, we just tripping in chat, putting song requests in, and just getting it in. It's Saturday night. That's how we get down. Jungle Monk. Yeah, Zero Black for days, man. I'm glad you guys are using the song request. Jungle Monk, my light? My light, that light, the one I just put up on me, where'd I get that? That's IKEA, homie. I probably got that at IKEA. I think they sell them for like $3. I got that. I got that light. I got some silverware for about $7. I only bought the silverware so I could throw it. Like, I was trying to, like, I practice, like, throwing silverware in case, like, somebody break in and I'm in the kitchen, I'm not by my strap. I can, like, you know, like a throwing knife, but not knives. What if I got a spoon and I gotta stick it right there in the jugular, man? You gotta practice. So I went to IKEA, I got that light for $3, the silverware for $7, homies. And I got this little chair that looks like almost like an inchworm. It's off the chain, homie. It's plastic and it's got pockets to put Febreze in it. It's off the chain, man. I got that for like $8. I got out of IKEA for under 25, homie. I'm a bargain hunter. All right, I'm gonna tell you guys the stutter story. Thank you, Jeremy. Hey, Jeremy, for real, I really do. I look at myself as a tech, man. Like a techie, like, you know. You know, I mean, you know. I'm a hoarder, homie. That's all I am. Tech, hoarder. Same thing to me. Moon Man, welcome, man. Welcome to the block. Thank you for coming through, family. We appreciate you, man. Thank you for coming to the block. Come hang out with us, Moon Man. Welcome, man. You are family, man. We appreciate you, homie. We just, I'm about to tell a story. I've been trying to tell this story since we started streaming, and I keep forgetting. It's about Tina. Oh, I almost said her last name. Y'all would Google her. I'm going to tell you a story about Tina. She used to stutter. I dated her. It's a good story. Glad you're here, Moon Man. Thank you, man. Welcome to the family. Meet everybody. Everybody say what's up to Moon Man. I'm checking chat real quick. Jungle Monk, dang, homie. Wow, Moon Man. No, he doesn't. Moon Man loves us, man. Kamba, where you at, Kamba? Kamba, I just seen you in chat. You've been on the block for a minute, Kamba. Did I miss you? S&M. S&M, what you know about S&M? You on Twitch, homie. Good looking. Come on, man. S&M, welcome to the block family. We appreciate you being here, man. Welcome, man. We painting Ice Cube, chatting, playing music. We kicking it Saturday night. We just getting it in, man. Ox DJing, homie's getting on, man. No way. John, what's up, man? John fights out. Hey, what's up, man? I'm going to get a little water chat. Y'all just kick it. I'm going to bring my dog back with me so you guys can see my dog, okay? Cool? I'm sorry, Chad. I just need to get some agua fria. Oh, my dog's right. Look, my dog's over there. My dog's over there, so when I get up, y'all see my dog. I don't know if you guys can see my dog. Do you notice how, like, my dog won't look at me? My dog's all mad. Thank you so much, you guys, for hanging out, man. I apologize. Sorry, man. Yeah. Should I bring him over here? That's Monster, y'all.
Zero Black Death. I don't care what you do, homie. Perfect spray. Could you imagine me? Oh, who's that? John Cena. Welcome, John Cena. Welcome to the block, homie. Welcome. Welcome, homie. You are welcome. Come on, man, family. You are in here, John Cena. Mate, OG, HG and Ox. Sharkbait got his... Somebody finally talked Sharkbait to putting on his drawers, but he took off his jacket, so now he's just running around in his drawers. Welcome, man. We paint. I really am painting. I do paint. I promise I do paint. I just need a quick break. Usually we're off stream by now, but... It's Saturday night. What are we going to do? Play CS:GO? John Fight Town X Killer. John Fight Town X Killer. I feel you, homie. Welcome to the block, X Killer. Welcome, homie. Welcome, man. You are family now, man. Hang out with us. We just tripping. Ox is playing weirdo music, homie. I don't even know what this is, but for some reason, I feel like... I don't know, man. This music make me feel weird, man. I'm just saying. I'm gonna get my dog, man. Yeah, the dog is... I love my dog. Thank you, Rap. I'm happy, man. You know what? You know what, Rep? Yeah, John, you can put some Tupac in. You mean a Tupac painting? Or a song request? It's song request. You just do a exclamation point song request. And then find the YouTube first. And then copy it, paste it in there after song request. Boom, boom, boom. We'll listen to it, man. Play something. Because Ox over here playing music that made me feel like I'm on ecstasy. Make me want to take off my shirt. This is what I'm talking about. We doing Ice Cube, homie. When you come to my hood, I'm gonna watch your back. Welcome to the block. Smoke ribs till it leaks. Nah, Niff. What's up, Niff is here. I love you, girl. Jeremy Wright. The Geek, let's play a game. Hey, The Geek, add me on Steam. I'll play with you all the time. Yeah, if you play on Steam, I'll add me. My Steam link is there. Add. I'm with it. Cap Muffins. Cap Muffins, welcome. Welcome to the block, Captain. I appreciate you, man. Come on, man. We getting it in. We trying to paint. I'm going to paint in a minute, I promise. I think I'm going to work up here right now because this is pissing me off. And his nose is like, his nose is way too like this. It needs to be more like that. And it's like this. I just noticed that. We playing music, that's all. Come on, Cap. Glad you're here, Cap. Welcome to the block. Yeah, no. Sales, I'll get them in 2 seconds, homie. I don't know what you said, Jeremy. What happened? Yeah, you know what? What's that? J. Cole and, there's an old J. Cole and somebody else. It's not Trey Songz. I don't think it's Trey Songz. J. Cole and somebody. I love that song, man.
Tomato Terra, what happened? You follow, you unfollow, you follow, you unfollow. Man, welcome to the block. Come on, Tomato. Tomato Terra, come on. I know you here. Hey, man, we know who you are. Come hang out, man. We just kicking it. That's the bomb. What are you doing, Jeremy? HG Ox, you guys see the Nightbot? when people do something crazy. Oh, Geek, I'll play with you all day on that. We'll get it in. Liquid Diet, welcome, Liquid Diet. Hey, man, welcome to the block. Welcome, come on in, family. Appreciate you. Thanks for coming through and kicking it with us. Hey, we just painting, telling stories, reading chat, playing music. Welcome, Liquid. I appreciate you. Thanks for coming through. Okay, so look. Geek, I don't know what's up. It's Almighty Sable on Steam. It's, you know. Cutie Terra. Hey, Cutie Terra, come on. Welcome to the block. Thanks for coming, family. Appreciate you. Hey, man, say what's up to chat. Chat, say what's up to Cutie Terra. Hey. We just over here, we playing Ice Cube, man, and celebrating Straight Outta Compton. You know, just trying to, you know, get it right. You know, it's, right now I'm kind of tired of looking at it, for real, but Tomato Terra 99. How many Tomato Terras is there, homie? What's going on? What's up with the madness, Tomato Terra? Man, y'all cloning yourself. I know it. Y'all cloning yourself and testing it on me. It don't matter. We take clones. We take ISIS. Donald Trump was in here earlier. We don't care. Mormons on bicycles. They got to leave the bikes where, chat? They got to leave the bikes outside the block. But we take anybody, man. Hey, come on over, crazy cat lady. We got cats on the block. We don't care. Come through. Come kick it with us, man. Good looking out. I appreciate it. We like clones, man. I ain't tripping. I want Burger King sales. You're tripping. I know. There's a gang of Tomato Terras in here. Zero Black Death, Donald Trump, who knows? I mean, I don't know if he's racist. I don't know him, homie. I don't know Donald Trump. You know what I'm saying? I can't say what he is, homie. I ain't met him. I'll tell you what, there's a reason why he's saying the stuff that he's saying on TV, homie, and I guarantee you, all that money that dude got, I guarantee you he did the research to find out that that's how America thinks, and that's why he's saying that stuff. He wouldn't be saying that stuff if he thought that was not going to make him win. Monster, come here. Come say hi. What's up, y'all? This is my dog, Monster. Say what's up, Monster. Monster's a rider. This is my guard dog. This is my bodyguard. This is my best friend. You know? He's so patient and so nice, you know? He's only been out for two walks today. One early this morning, one in the afternoon. Tomato X Zestron. Welcome to the block, Tomato. Hey, thank you so much, man. Appreciate you being here, man. I can't get hyped, man, because my dog's right here, man. I scare him, man, and just you'll pee on me, homie. If I started going all hype, man. But for real, feel me when I say, man. For real, I'm so glad you're here, man. Like, you family now. Welcome to the block. All right, I gotta get back to painting. See, he turned his back on y'all. He's mad at y'all. He don't even wanna look. He knows we're not going for a walk, so. Panda building, what's up, man? What's up, Panda? Welcome to the block. Thanks for coming through. Appreciate you, fam. Panda, welcome. Say what's up to Oz, HG. They over there patting everybody down, making sure the stream stays safe. Man, we normally close shop by now, but I'm going to go until it go. You know what I'm saying? Until Twitch kick me off, you know? What's that, what's the Kendrick joint, what's that Kendrick joint, it was a mixtape, Dream, let's put that in the queue. Tomato Terra 8, Tomato Terra 10, welcome. Come on to the block. I know y'all tripping, but come on, man. Welcome to the block, you family. Come on in. You clones, goddamn it. You clones is tripping. You're all gonna die. I'm glad you guys are here, man. Thanks for coming through, man. For real, for real. Oh, the stutter story. I will, man. I will. It's all right, Tomato Terra. I'm glad. Hey, Tomato Terra, for real. It's no, I ain't even tripping like that. You know what I mean? It's all gravy, baby. For real. I'm glad everybody's here, man. I ain't tripping. Like I said, I don't have a problem with clones. You know, that's oxen it. You know, that's oxen it, man. You know, cloning started over at HG's farm. HG started cloning frogs and stuff, and, you know. Salesman, you are a trip, homie, but I'm glad you are here, homie. I am wonderful. Good night, Kit. Thank you, Kit, so much. Hey, you come back soon, all right? You here? Combo? No, it wasn't. It wasn't. The first one wasn't a, nah, that's not how it went down. The first one was a frog. It was made on HG's farm. Right there. Kitty cheated on Tomato. Oh, no, no. Say it ain't so. Thank you for coming through, man. Appreciate you, fam. Kitty, I appreciate you. Welcome to the block, man. It's an awesome night, man. We are meeting some of the greatest people. You are now family. Welcome to the block. Come on in. We just tripping. Chip, you know, painting and listening to Tupac. Biggie. We listen to all kind of stuff, you know what I mean? But yeah, come on in, man. For real, fam. Appreciate you. Yeah, we just tripping, you know. Painting. Making Ice Cube look crazy. I'm gonna send this painting to Ice Cube. We gonna be like, hey, man. T, get that out of my house. You know what I mean? Man, thank you guys so much, man. Tomatera, hey, whatever I've been saying, like tomatera, tomatera, it's tomatera, right? But I've been saying tomatera. Nothing, homie, for real. There's one that's missing. I'll put it back in there. Alright, so I can't pay attention to chat when I tell this story, so you guys are gonna have to, like, chat with each other. And if anybody comes in and say, what's up, Sabo? You gotta tell them I'm painting and I'm telling a story. So I can't say what's up, but I meant to say what's up. All right, Block? Y'all got to take care of each other. Somebody come in and say, hey, what up, Sabo? Say, hey. When he's done telling the story, say what's up to him. He'll say what's up. He's just telling the story, okay? Chippy did not cheat on nobody. Chippy, you didn't cheat. It don't matter if you did, Chippy. Come on, man. Welcome to the Block, Chip. Welcome to the Block, you part of the family, man. Tomato Terra is here. And we're just getting it in. We doing Ice Cube and painting and telling. I'm about to tell a story, man. So I appreciate you being here, fam, you know, for real. And yeah, I'm going to tell a story about Tina. Oh, I almost said her name again. I almost said her real name again. So, wonder how old I was. I was probably like 13. I think I was 13 when I met her, man. The homeboy, you guys got me, chat? Perfect spray. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Chippy, of course. Okay, look. So, look. Cliptic Fist. Cliptic Fist, welcome to the family. Welcome, Cliptic. I already seen you come up. It's about to pop up. 3, 2, 1. Right there. Cliptic, welcome to the family. Welcome to the blog, Cliptic. I appreciate you. Thanks for coming, fam. Thank you for coming in. I appreciate you. HG over there, Ox over there, patting everybody down, making sure everybody's cool. I appreciate you. Thank you a lot, man. Be careful. Shark bait over there. He done took his drawers off again. He's sharking everybody, homie. So I'm going to tell a story, and the chat's going to take care of each other. If anybody come in, other than people that follow and come to the block, I'm going to keep telling the story. I promise. I can't look at chat right now, okay? Hold on. I'm going to stop chat. I'm going to stop chat. I'm Wonderful here. Juan is a real homeboy. He lived down the block. You guys just bear with me. So I met Tina, like I said, I think I was 13. And Tina was, she didn't like live in our neighborhood or anything like that. She lived way out, or I don't, you know, I mean, that was the story, but most of the girls that we messed around with lived way out. You know what I mean? They would come into the city, you know, to find a good, you know, they just, they always wanted to go out of their way to disappoint their parents. You know what I'm saying? So, where they lived, there wasn't people like me. You know what I mean? And my homeboys. Azers Boner, what's up? Welcome to the family, Azers. Azers Boners, welcome. Welcome, you take all the boners. Welcome, Azers, to the block, amen. Keep it where it goes, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? But welcome to the block, fam. I'm telling the story. So, yeah, Tina's mom, man, she was a trip. I don't know where they live, like, I know where they live now, but I, you know, when I met her at the skating rink. I was like 13, and back in the day, like, that was the spot to go to, you know what I'm saying? Like, everybody went to the skating rink, you know? So, you know, we used to go to the skating rink to listen to Rush. So, I met Tina, and I don't know what happened. Like, I don't ever, like, even at the skating rink, I remember that, you know, like, when we were talking and stuff like that, it never dawned on me that she was stuttering or something. Like, Amber Rose Crawford, you put your government name on Twitch, welcome to the block. We got you back, family. Welcome to the block, Amber. I'm telling the story about the homegirl Tina that when I was a little kid, I was like 13, I was messing with her, and she stuttered. I met her at the skating rink. I promise, like, that night, for whatever reason, I don't remember her stuttering. Like, I don't remember none, like, I really don't remember her stuttering. Like, it was a trip, like, because... many men. Back then, you know, I was 13, so, you know, what we would do is, you know, you'd meet girls and you go hang out at the mall. So, I got my homeboys together, and I told them, you know, let's go to the mall. And I called Tina and told her we were going to the mall, and so she met us at the mall, and she brought her little homegirls, and I brought my homeboys, and that's when I realized, like, but by then, I had been talking to her on the phone, you know what I'm saying? So I've been telling her all kind of lies, and so she really was digging me by then, so she came, and we started talking, and she had like a, when I say she had a stutter, she had a bad stutter. And even on the phone, maybe it was just like, I don't know, when she got nervous or something. Because on the phone, I don't think I remember. I remember the first time I heard her stutter was at the mall. So, we spent a lot of time together. You know, I was 13, man. And I liked her. A lot of dudes liked her. You know, a lot of dudes. She had the big hair. And, you know, so anyway, one day, me and the homeboy, Tony, I don't promote no drugs at all. We decided we were going to get stoned and ditch school. So, I don't do drugs. I gave up doing drugs years ago. So me and Tony gonna get high and ditch school, and he's like, you know, what do you want to do? You want to go to movies or whatever? And that was our regular thing, but we had seen pretty much everything at the theater. So I was like, hey, no, you know what? I'm gonna call my girl and tell her girl to come and hang out, and we'll go meet them at their pad, man. So he was like, all right, cool. So we get on the bus, and, you know, we're kicking it, and we go way out to her house. There's two buses that went to her house. One in the morning and then one at night. That's how far away she lived. Like, she lived far away. So we get on the bus, we go out there, we, you know, smoke with the girls. And this is my best friend in the whole world, man. He's locked up forever, man. He doesn't get out. Like, he got two life sentences without the possibility of parole. And so his release date, it used to say 2096, but they took that off. You guys can look him up, Anthony Parker, Stillwater Prison, 192187. That's his prisoner number. Anyway, my best friend growing up, man, we did everything together. That, you know, drank, the first time we drank liquor, we did it together. First time we did, you know, we did it together. And now here we are. Thankful Ice Cube. What's up? Hey, good looking out. Welcome to the block, Thankful Ice Cube. Hey, what do you think? What do you think? It's getting there, okay? It's not all the way there. It is getting there, though, fam. You know what I'm saying? It's getting there. It's getting there. I'm doing my best, man, to put this dude together, man. I'm telling the story right now, so we're going to get it together. It's going to look good, man. It's going to look good. I'm trying to work on the lips. This one looked like he got busted in his lip now, but I got to fix this right here. And once I fix this part, it'll be all right. I'm telling the story, man. Thank you for coming through, Thankful. Welcome to the block, your family now. So, so here it is. We're going out to Tina's. Her girl's there, and I think up to that point, man, I might have kissed a girl, but it was like, you know, real quick, you know. Kind of like how your mama kiss you. So, I'm excited. My boy's there. He's pumping me up. Who that? Corey Alexander. Hey, Corey. Welcome to the block, Corey. Welcome, fam. Come on in, fam. Corey, welcome to the block. We just kicking it. Say what's up to Ox. HG, man. Best mods in the game. We just painting Ice Cube, telling stories, celebrating straight out of Compton. I am going to paint. I've been painting. I'm going to paint some more. So we about to do this. All right, good looking. So, anyway, so my boy's pumping me up. I'm pumping him up. You know what I mean? And I'm excited. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, hey, you know, I got a little tingle that I ain't never had. You know what I'm saying? For Minute Cheese, what's up, For Minute Cheese? Hey, For Minute, welcome to the block, man. Welcome to the block. You are family now, For Minute. I appreciate you coming through, man. I'm just telling stories, man. We painting Ice Cube in celebration of Straight Outta Compton, listening to music. We just kicking it. It's Saturday night. We just kicking it on the block. You know what I'm saying? Welcome, fam. Ice Cube say very nice pick. Good looking Ice Cube. Dubs all day, homie. Dubs all day. Inside. Hey, man, good looking out, Ice Cube. Welcome to the block, fam. Welcome. Come on in. I'm telling this story. So, I'm excited. It's funny, we go out there, Stutter and Tina. So there's a couple Tinas. But this one, we had to, hold on, this look, wait, there it is. That looked better. Okay. Everybody called her by her first and her last name. Nobody called her Stutter and Tina. I'm calling her Stutter and Tina for this story, you know what I'm saying? But it was funny because here we are with 13, me and my homeboy, right? We out there with them. I think they were 15, right? I think if I'm not mistaken, I think they were, Tino's like 2 years older than me. And we get there, Tina must have been watching her mom all these years or something, because she had like a little cheese plate. She had like cheese and crackers, and she had like, you remember the little juice cups your grandma has? Like little orange juice cups, and she only used those little cups for orange juice. She had those out with the little carafe of orange juice and everything. I was like, wow, man, because we got there early in the morning. When I say early in the morning, we got there, by the time we got there, it was probably about 9:30. So, I'm pumped up. They're trying to be cute, and, you know, they kind of like shy or whatever. But the homeboy, you know, he was a rider, man. He didn't care, like, sorry, I didn't mean to move the camera. I love this song. So, the homeboy, he got a rap for days, man. I mean, it's part of where I got my personality, man. His mom was a madam. She kind of like pumped us up as we were kids, telling us all the time, man, how beautiful we were. We were always big dudes. I've been a big kid since I was 13. You know what I'm saying? I think I was 13. I was big, man. At 13, I was like 165 pounds. That's what I wrestled, you know? So, but she, like, pumped us up and always, like, so we had a gift of gab. Like, you know, I've never had a problem talking to a woman. Like, it trips me out when my homeboys are like, oh, man, you know, that girl's fine. You know, I want to go talk to her then, man. But, I mean, all she's going to do is say no. You know, she's probably going to say no because your breath stink. But my homeboy Tony, he always had a gift of gab. He'd go over and he'd talk to her friend, right? That's another story. Her friend that she invited over has a twin sister, right? And that's a whole nother story. But the twins were a trip. But this was one of the twins. I'm not, Diana. So it's Tina and Diana. So Tony's talking to Tina. I mean, I'm talking to Tina. Tony's talking to Diana. The whole time, we're talking. We're like sitting on couches and stuff and kicking it. The girls are on one side. We are on the other side like a junior high dance. You know what I'm saying? But Tina's starting to talk. But every time she talks, she stutters and stuff. Every time she stuttered, my boy Tony would be like sitting by me. And he'd look over at me and be like, really, homie? Like, you really dragged me way out here to have to listen to her, homie? He just kept on looking at me like, and I was killing me because we were high. Anything would have been funny at that point. We were high as hell. So Tony goes and asks Diana, come on, man, you know, take Diana in the bedroom, right? So I go over and sit by Tina, and Tina's trying, man, she was so nervous, man. But she was, you know, she's talking and she's stuttering, you know. Tommy, my name was Tommy, so she was getting it in. Tommy, you know. You know, it is, I really like you, and I never. I was like, Lord have mercy. Tina's, and she, this is the thing about Tina, like, you kind of had to put the stuttering to the side, because Tina was kind of fine. Even as an adult, Tina's fine. Tina's beautiful. I think she ended up being a stripper after high school. So, we start kissing. I don't really even know how to kiss. At that time, I didn't. I'm kissing. We kissing and it's drooling, right? So we have to stop every so often, wipe off our tears and everything. And then, you know, we started grinding, getting it in. I'm grinding on Tina, stuttering Tina. And I'm going to try to catch up to chat later. I can't look at chat or I'll just start chatting. But we're grinding, right? So then all of a sudden I hear a psst. You know, I hear my homeboy Tony like trying to give me the psst from across the way. So I turn and he's like giving me the wave. Like, I get up, I walk over there. I'm like, what's up? He's like, hey, man, Diana's letting me grind down there, bro. And I say, hey, man. Tina make it let me grind on her too. That's, you know, hey, man. I I'm 13. I done put the stutter into the side. Tina done, she French kissed me, putting her tongue down my throat. She stopped stuttering. She's fine. She let me grind on her. Tony, my best friend in the other room, and I'm hot. Tony in the other room doing his little thing by Diana, right? So finally I get Tony, you know, get a little. I don't know who's in here, so I'm not going to go into too many details. But he get, you know, third base. He get to third base, right? And get to third base for a minute. You feel me? And now I hear, I look up, my boy Tony over there, I run over. I'm like, hey, what's up, T? He's like, hey, man, Diana, let me get to third base, homie. I said, man, I'm at third base too, bro. Yeah, man, we 13, we high, we on third base with these girls. Tina done stopped stuttering. She ain't making no. Then when she talked, now all of a sudden Tina can say my name straight. You know what I'm saying? Tina's like, hey, Tommy, this, you out, you know, okay, go talk to Tony, Tommy. Like, no stutter, none. All of a sudden, it's like probably about, we got there about 9:30. All of a sudden, it's like 12:30. And I hear keys. I'm in the living room. Tony's in the bedroom. I hear keys at the door, money. You feel me? And Tina done warned all of us. My mom hates black people. Do you understand? If my mom is at work, but my mom hates black people, she will kill you if she find out you're home. You feel me? Okay, you guys with me? Okay, so you guys are still with me. Okay, so I hear keys and my heart drops. I'm high too. So, you know, everything is like even more, you know, when you're high. So I'm high and I hear keys and I'm like, oh, hell. So I jump up, Tina jump up, you know, we zipping things up, running like to her room. And, you know, we get to her room and go in the door and shut the door. Now, look, Tina's 15 years old. You know that living room. That living room was funky. You feel me? The living room smelled like third base. You know what I'm saying? You guys understand what I'm saying? I hope I'm not being graphic. I don't mean to. Guys, you know I'm not. I'm just telling the story, man. So, we get in the bedroom. Tony is on the bed under the covers with Diana. He's way all into third base, homie. You know what I'm saying? Diana's into third base. You know what I'm saying? Diana might have been going home. Diana might have been rounding third. You feel me? And Tony's like, what? What's up? I think Tony got excited thinking we were about to get into some real adult stuff. You know what I'm saying? Like, mix and mingle. Because Tina was fine. Diana, don't get me wrong, Diana and her sister are beautiful. The twins, I think they were strippers too. I think they're in prison though right now. That's why I wanted to, the twin story is crazy. Man, hold on. Okay, so hold on. Perfect Spray, what's up? So, I'm just making sure y'all with me, you know what I'm saying? So, all of a sudden we hear from the living room, Tina's like, Tony's like, what's up? I said, somebody coming in the door, homie, Tina's mom's home. And Tony knew that Tina's mom, I'm telling you, Tina was like, you guys don't understand, my mom hates black people. Will kill you if she finds you in the house. So her mom coming home, I'm terrified. You know, heightened fear. Like, you know, like when your mom comes home from work, you done did something bad, you know your mom knows. But you're like, she don't say nothing. Moms don't say nothing. So you think, oh, I'm good. And then all of a sudden, like after dinner, mom's like, okay, it's time for everybody to get whipping. That feeling right when she says, it's time for everybody to get whippings. You done thought you got away with it. And now she's addressed the issue. Not only that, but everybody's about to get whippings. She's saying now it's time for everybody to get whippings when she's on her way to go get the belt. You know what I mean? Like that fear, that kind of fear, like, oh, Lord. Tony jumps up. He's putting his pants on. We're trying to. Tony's smarter than me because I was just panicked. I was frozen. It was like a deer in the headlights. I'm like, I don't know what to do. We're going to die. Tony's like, go straight to the window. Tony's trying to get the windows open. But Tina's mom done nailed the window shut because Tina keeps sneaking out, going to the roller rink and meeting black dudes. So now we in trouble. You know what I'm saying? We can't get out of Tina's room. Out of all the rooms that we could have ran to in the house, she want to go to the one with the locked windows. We could have gone to her mama's room. We could have ran through the backyard. We could have gone through the kitchen door, through the backyard. Nobody dies. But no, we gonna run to her room. I couldn't have left my homeboy like that anyway. But now Tony's like, well, let's go face the music, man. I'm like, honey, I'm gonna say what's up and go straight for the door. He was like, me too. We come out because we hear Tina's mom go, Tina! Tina! She like, yeah, mom, hold on. We walk out the door, and Tina's mom's in between her bedroom hall, well, where the hallway was. From there to the door, Tina's mom was in between us and the door. Worse. Hold on. Worse. Tina's mom is missing part of her arm. She got like a stub right here. Like, so her arm is just like, just the elbow. Her arm go to the elbow. She don't got no forearm, no hands, no finger on this arm. So even if we could rush by her, if she would have touched me with the stub, I would have thrown up. I probably would have died. When I was 13, I was terrified of people that were missing limbs. So if I ran, I would have had to run on this side. And if she twisted around and hit me with the little stub, it's a wrap. I'm going to die anyway. She don't even need to get a pistol. So I see Tina's mom. I see the stub. And Tina's mom sees me and Tony come out the room. Diana's here too. Tina's mom can smell it all. She's like, she can smell it. She knows what's happening. She knows her daughter. That's why she hammered and nailed her window shut. She knows what's up. All right, cool. Y'all are with me. All right, cool. So I'm just making sure y'all are like, come on, man. Shut up and paint. So Tina's mom goes like this, real chill. Oh, hey, Tina. I didn't know you had company. Hi, guys. I'm like, hey, how you doing? We were just leaving. Sorry, ma'am. We got to get back for the, you know, second half of school. And she goes, oh, you go to school out here with Tina? I said, oh, no, ma'am. You know, we go to Murray. And she was like, Murray, you're far away from school. Do your parents know that you're here? I was like, yes, ma'am. Absolutely, ma'am. You know, my mom always knows where I'm at. She said, okay. Well, I'll be right back, fellas. Hold on. You guys are going to take the bus? The bus doesn't come until like 3:30 or something. And it was 2:15. And I said, oh, okay. She said, well, I'll be right back. Hold on, fellas. I'm like, she's nice. You know, and Tina kept on going, hey, go. Go. Just go. And I'm like, your mom says, hold up. I'm high. I got the munchies. Moms might be going to get some brownies for... Mom might be going to the kitchen to make us lunch. You know what I'm saying? Because we got to wait until 3:30. It's lunchtime. Maybe she's going to make us lunch and give us some lunches. Tina. I'm like, your mom said, hold up. I'm like, I'm going to hold up. And Tony's looking at me like, Tony kind of was like, I don't know what to do. Like, they, you know, we were scared of her mom, and then her mom's kind of chill. Oh, I'm sorry. Tina started stuttering again. By then, I meant to tell you all that. Tina's like stuttering, go, 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 get out. And I'm like, no. Like, I want a sandwich. You know what I'm saying? We had like bus, we were 13. We had like some weed. and bus fare. And the bus was 10 cents back then. So, I think it was 20 cents. It's too, I mean, public transportation was cheap. So I'm like, you know, kind of sitting there, but you know, you have that fight or flight kind of thing in your body, make you want to, like, there's something automatic in nature that genetically that tells you you need to not walk down that alley. You turn and that's a shortcut to your path, but something tells you, hey, don't go down that alley, and you just kind of know better, like, I'm going to take the long way. You know what I'm saying? And then you find out later on, four people were killed in that alley later that night, right? I had that feeling that said, you should leave. Sir, you need to leave. You need to go. Tina's stuttering again. You should probably go. And then that other voice said, but Tina's mom is very nice right now. She might have gone and made you some sandwiches with the little drink box and the cut up apples. And they're fresh, so they're not going to be brown. You know, wait, you never know. She might have M&M's for the bag. Tina's mom came out the bedroom. She went into the kitchen. And matter of fact, she went in the kitchen, and we were in the living room right kind of by where we were standing by the hallway. Tina's mom come out the kitchen. I ain't playing, y'all. With the 12-gauge single-barrel pump shotgun, right? With the stock, everything. You know, the real, like the shotgun that's, you know, that shotgun that's real long. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know? And she's like, I'm killing both you niggers. What? What? How did we go from sandwiches to you gonna kill us and you called us the N-word? Oh, we're gonna die and I'm high and I still ain't getting none. When I say I almost peed myself, I probably did pee myself a little bit. I know Tony did. Homie, Tina, look, me and Tony are trapped. We can't move. Tina kind of goes between us and her mama, but her mom has that look on her face like she gonna kill Tina too, so it didn't matter. Diana, smarter than the average bear, goes behind us, opens up the door. As soon as you feel the rush of air come in from the open door, me and Tony made a beeline. I'm like, I'm gonna take it in the back. Man, for real, I was, because Tony was much faster than me. So I get out the door, we're running down the block, and Tina's mom is, yak, yak. She hits the rack on it, pop, pop. She's like, I'm killing you, nigga. You ever come to my neighborhood, you ever come out, blah, 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 blah. Remember what I said, Tina's mom didn't have an arm. She had a stub, so she had the rack, she had the shotgun right here, right? She had it all tucked in real tight, and she was racking it, whack, whack. I'm killing you, nigga. I never ran so fast. I never been so scared. I've been scared like that after, but up until that point, I had never been that scared. I love, for all those who want to know, yes, Tina and I did hook up a little bit later on after that. Tina's mom didn't kill us. Me and Tony, to calm down, decided that we needed to smoke another one. So we sat on somebody's car and just rolled up another one. And we got so faded, you feel me, from this incident? We were so faded that we missed the second bus, the only other bus that leaves from their neighborhood. So we had to walk home. This is how long it was. We just missed the bus. So it was like 3:30. We walked from 3:30 until the sun came up at like 6:30, almost 7 o'clock to get home. That's how far away it was. And it was just like, it was nuts. Like, and then Tina ended up dating the homeboy later on. It was messy, you know what I mean? But stuttering Tina, man. I don't know what she's doing. I need to Google her and find out. I don't have Facebook. Too much metadata on Facebook, but Anyway, that's the story, man. S&M, tell about the twins. Yeah, I think it's more than 20 miles, really, for real. If I miss you guys, I miss Chad. I hope you guys took care of everybody that came in. I appreciate you, man, like, dealing with my little dumb story. Who's that? Turkey Tark. Great timing, Turkey Tark. Welcome to the block. Thank you for coming through, fam. I appreciate y'all. Welcome, 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 welcome. Welcome to the, man, welcome to the block, man. You know you are family now, so get in, man. We doing song requests, painting a little ice cube, baby. And, you know, we getting it in. That's it, you know, doing our thing, you know. Telling stories, that's what I've been doing. I've been telling stories, man. I can't lie, I've been telling stories. But, yeah, I'm glad you're here, man. Thank you, welcome. Three, five, three. Le Messi, Messi. I know Messi. I know Messi from FIFA. What's up, Messi? Welcome to the block, Messi. We just getting down. We just hanging out. I'm painting Ice Cube, man, in celebration of Straight Outta Compton, man. And, you know, that's it. We just, you know, we doing our thing, man. We getting down. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So, I'm glad you're here. Welcome. So I'm going to change the background so people know this isn't going to be the background. This is the background for something else. All this is going to be white. White. I messed up right here. That's going to be white. So when you see the white, it's bleeding in from the lights. You know what I'm saying? Who that? Power 197, welcome to the block. Come on in, Power. Welcome to the block. You are family now. Go say what's up to everybody in chat. Chat, say what's up to everybody in Power. Hey, be careful, man. Sharkbait in here, man. I don't know what he's doing over there behind that tree. But welcome. Welcome to the block. Grateful that you're here. Thank you so much for coming through. I just got done telling a long story. We're going to get back to painting. Usually we're off by now. We would have been off about an hour ago, but I had to tell stories and paint. And it's Saturday night. We on the block. It's chill. Summertime. You know what I mean? Who know about MCA? Messi! I'm sorry, Jing. Y'all can't hear it still? Can you guys hear it? Here. That better? Maddie, what did he do? Anthony Parker, you guys can peep him out. Anthony Parker is my best friend. Stillwater Prison, his OID number is 197. I'm sorry, 192187. He's accused of killing a crack dealer that he knew. So he got the license for murder, and then he got a license because he knew him, an acquaintance. And it was during a drug thing. So I don't think he did it. The crazy part of that story is they offered him a deal for like 15 years. He would have done probably about 7 or 8 if he would have took the deal. But because he said he didn't do it, he didn't want to take the deal, and they gave him a double life sentence. He'll never get out. Thank you. Thank you. I'm wonderful. Shark. What, Shark? Hey, thank you, Aaron, man. I appreciate you, man. I'm going to tell y'all the story about the twins. The twins, they were twin sisters. I'm not going to tell it now, but they had their own, like, little mafia. The twin sisters are cold-blooded, homie. I wonder what's up with them. Like, I don't know. Diana was the nice one. So, go figure. Ice Cube and Snoop Dogg, are they the only ones alive from Straight Outta Compton? No. MC Ren, Yella, and Cube, and Dr. Dre. Snoop was never part of NWA. Snoop came into NWA when they went on tour a few years ago, but Snoop wasn't part of NWA. NWA was Eazy-E. He's the only one that died, I think. And he died from HIV-related disease. Whose profile? Hey, thank you, Zero. I appreciate it, homie. I'm not an OG, man. I just done a little something, you know? No, it's not A Sales. I just read that. No, it's not Sales. I know, man. I'm just reading chat real quick, trying to catch up, you guys. Yeah, Sam. I will, man. I will, for real, man. Good looking out there. Thank you. Thank you, Theo, man. I talk to that dude almost every day, man. So, yeah, I will, man, for sure. No, they're not. Hey, I don't know. Messi, no, they're not. They wouldn't replace Easy with Eminem. Two different kind of styles, homie. Two completely different rap styles. You know what I mean? Tell more stories? Y'all don't want to see me paint? Okay, let's do this. Paint. Finish painting Ice Cube or tell more stories. I'll tell some stories, man. I'll tell a happier story. Not one that might end in death. I can tell you guys some more stories that might end in death. I'm telling you, I was lieutenant in the crack wars of 1987. You know what I'm saying? From 87 to 91, money, it was hot out here in Southern California, man. You can go nowhere. I done lost, from 87 to 91, I lost like probably like 20, 30 friends. You know, like dudes that I graduated with from my school, probably within a year after graduation, 12 of them were dead. So, yeah, man, it was hot out here. All right, I'm Juan. Hey, man, thank you, Juan, for coming through on the block, Juan. We'll see you next time, Juan, man. I'm glad you're here, man. Perfect, that's my son's boogie board, homie. That's my son's boogie board, bro. I get on the boogie board, I love it, man, but I love it. We love the water, man. I'm a fish, bro. I'm a shark out there, man. I swim. We go to the beach for probably about 7-8 hours, and we only get out every so often to take a drink of water or something and go back in. Yeah, HG got the straw poll. Go ahead. Go ahead and vote on the straw poll. Stories or finish painting? I'm going to tell stories anyway, but while I paint, it's just not as, it's not like, you know, I stutter when I tell stories, man, you know what I mean? Excess. Hey. Oh, I hear you. Skip that joint. Get that off, man. Sorry, man. DC suburbs in the 80s? Nah, sales for real? Man, DC was hot too in the 80s, man. Stories? Painting stories. Hey, man, excess, that's what it's all about, man. Hey, you know what, man? That's what the block is all about, man. We're a collective family, man. You know, sometimes you got the drunk uncle. I'm not mentioning the no-name shark. And you got, like, you know, you got that one aunt that, you know, got a mole with hair on it and stuff. You know, it's just, it don't matter. You know, you got everybody, man. And I come to the party, you know what I'm saying? My family be like, oh, I hope you're not on a good one today. You know, so that's what the block's about, man. It's a community. It's a growing community, man. We want people from everywhere. You know what I'm saying? Yo, skip that song, man. I don't know what's up, man. Y'all played like the KKK version of that song, homie. I know them lyrics. That's not how them lyrics go. Homeboy says something about Jews and KKK forever and stuff. Skip that joint. Wow, that's crazy, man. No, I appreciate, hey, XS, I appreciate you, homie. That's how we get it in, homie. Thank you. I knew it was something. I didn't know what the command was, man. Yeah, we, hey, sales, we can get some Humpty Hump. Let's do some Humpty Hump, man. I think you can do song requests. It's exclamation song request. Hopper. Hey, Hopper, welcome, man. Welcome to the block, Hopper. I appreciate you, fam. Come on in, Hopper. Welcome, man. Appreciate you, man. Come on in, man. We just telling stories, man, and painting Ice Cube. To celebrate, you know, NWA, man, and straight out of Compton, man. So we glad you're here, Hopper. Thanks for coming through, fam. Yeah, yeah. Sharkbait, we're gonna let it ride for a little bit, homie. You are tripping, homie. Wow, man. Hey, 353, I appreciate you, homie. Thanks for coming to the block. You are welcome, fam. Anytime, bro. Usually we're on from 2:30 to about 7:30. I might change them hours, but we're gonna run with it right now. 2:30 to 7:30 every day, man. Come to the block, man. Come hang out with us. Appreciate you, fam. British Butt Buck. British Butt Buck. Thank you, British Butt Buck. Thanks for coming through, British. I appreciate you, fam. Welcome to the block, homie. We just in here getting down, you know, telling stories, kicking and tripping, and we got a good community going, man. Welcome. You are family, man. I say community, I mean family, We just, it's Saturday night, man. We just kicking it, man. Welcome, man. Fuck. Tell stories. What it what's our strong pole? Straw pole. Thank you, Zero. Hey, Zero, for real, homie. Zero, I just read what you wrote, man, and I'm sorry that happened, man. I'm glad that you straight, homie, and just make sure that you're there for her, and, you know, I don't know what I would do if I lost my sister, man, and I don't even, you know what, honestly, I probably would come to the block, man, and just, like, let y'all know what's up, man, but, because this, you know, this is where I feel, you know, this, you know, we're family, you know what I'm saying, but, man, I'm glad you're here, man, I'm glad that worked out, man, and I hope she's okay, bro. Anything, you know, let me know, homie, you know what I'm saying, I'm just, that's tough, man, I feel you, homie, I feel you. All right, I'll tell some more stories. 350. Wow, man. Yeah, much hearts. Yeah, shoot out some hearts, man, to Zero, man. You know, when your sister gets well enough, or maybe you can take your laptop to the hospital, tune in, tell her to come join the block, man. We're going to take care of your sister, too, man. For real, man. Tell her to come through and... we got her back, man. We'll help her on the road recovery, you know, the best we can. We tell stories, man, and, you know, hopefully she'll laugh. You know what I'm saying? Oh, man. Sharkbait in here trying to get somebody pregnant. Third base time. Paint and stories. Okay, Error. Ice-T sucks. Ice-T sucks. Hey, man, welcome to the block. I love Ice-T, man. That's the homeboy, man. I like Ice-T, man. So, welcome. Hey, welcome to the block, man. You don't have to like, you don't have to like Ice-T to be here, man. We take everybody. You know what I'm saying? We take everybody on the block. You know what I mean? I appreciate you guys, man, a lot, man. Thanks for coming. Which you guys want to hear? Radio stories, movie stories? You want to hear about, Whoa, Sabo. You guys want to hear a story about, when Beyonce was on my lap? When Beyonce was with Destiny's Child before she went on her own, before she started messing with Jay-Zilla, the gorilla. Hey, thank you guys, man. Thank you for real. Hey, man, I can't thank, we got the best mods in the game. You know what I'm saying? Shout out HG, Ox, man. Sharkbait about to come online real quick, man. We blowing up way fast, so, you know, we gonna bring Sharkbait in, man. But for right now, man, we got the best mods. If you guys need an overlay, type exclamation point overlay. It got a link to my man HG. You can hit him up, man. He did the overlay for us here, and he's a good dude, man. Him and Ox collabed on this overlay, man, and I'm telling you, like, so if you need to get at them dudes, get at them, Ox, I would have put yours on there, but I don't. You don't email me. You don't even check my Twitch messages. Email me something, Ox. Email me a picture. Email me a picture of email me a picture of your girlfriend. Email me anything, man. I don't care. Email me some mods. But get with my mods, man, if you guys need an overlay or you just want wonderful people, man. Sharkbait. Sharkbait's going to be taken off the market. He can't mod for nobody else in a minute, man. You just have to be with me. You know what I mean? He's going to be on the block, man. It's going to be too hot. 215. What? Swanky, what's happening, Swanks? Appreciate y'all being here, man. Appreciate y'all being here, man. Thank you, man. What? Weird, man. Let me see. I'm gonna tell a story. Anybody want to know about? Cube lips, I know, man. I know, we working on it, homie. I'm gonna get it together. Honestly, I'm probably Ice Cube got big lips. Does that look right? Yeah, Ice Cube, you know, I don't think he got little lips. I mean, yeah, man, I'm telling you, homie. That's right. It just look weird right now, man, because I'm still painting it. I don't know how I'm going to fix it, but we're going to fix it. It just, you know, layers on top of layers on top of layers until we got it right. You know what I'm saying? So, that's, for me, that's how I paint. Like, it's just, it'll just keep getting layered up until it's, you know, it's right. But I don't know how my brain thinks, but I see it. Like, I see it, and so I see what's under it, and I see the shadows around it. I kind of know how the paint's going to work. You know what I'm saying? So I just, you know, it seems weird. You know what I'm saying? But it'll work. It'll work. I promise you guys. It'll work. Promise you, it'll look right. Maybe it's the angle. Hold on. So like, let's see, what should we talk about? Zero Black Death, what's up? For real, Sales, I'm with you, homie. Too much dimple? It's not a dimple, but good looking. Now, what it is Q's got a beard. It's like a goatee beard. You feel me? So that's really like a beard. And this look weird as hell right here, but I'm gonna work it. I'm gonna work on the LA for a while, y'all. Cause this is getting on my, this like starting, like, I don't know, man, I like sitting and painting, you know, this whole time, like, I think maybe I'm looking at it weird or something, I don't know. Thank you, cutie pie. Maybe we should do Jay-Z on Monday, man. Zero is burnt, homie. I'm reading chat. Hoffer, hey, thank you for coming to the block, Hoffer. Thank you so much, man. Get some rest, man. Rest up. We'll be back on 2:30 every day, man. 2:30 tomorrow. We're going to tighten Ice Cube up. Tomorrow's the last day to, like, really work on Ice Cube. So we're going to try to tighten this up and really, like, take it to the next level. You know what I'm saying? So thank you, Hoffer, for coming through, man. I really appreciate you, fam. You know what I mean? Thank you. Appreciate y'all being here, man. Do Kanye, I thought about Kanye real quick. I seen this one, I think it's almost a famous picture of Kanye, man, where he just, it's just Kanye looking directly into the camera. You know what I'm saying? And to me, it was dope. I was like, wow, that's pretty iconic. We could do that. But, you know, I'm going to flip the script on it a little bit, you know, of course, because I got to do my style. But, you know, it looked good. It looked really good, man, you know. What y'all know about this, man? I look too Chino. Maybe maybe like that. Right? Yeah, it's starting to get on me, man. Like, I just can't see it well. You know what I'm saying? So, I don't know what's up with that, man. I'm sorry, you guys, I'm thinking too much. I'm sorry. I'm being all quiet. I'm thinking, like, fam knows, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know, man, I start being quiet. That just means, you know, I'm thinking, you know? But, yeah, man, let me see. I'm going to tell a story, man. I don't know what to tell, man. What you guys want to hear about, man? The music business. Stories of growing up. I can tell you a gang of stories about growing up. I think the... I don't think nobody can go to jail by now, you know, if I tell them stories, I don't know. No politics, y'all. Ice-T, you know, my thing is I just don't want, politics can kind of lead, get into some heated stuff. You know what I'm saying? That's all, T. You know what I mean, fam? Like, just, you know, I try not to... try to leave the politics alone. Let me guess who put this on. This is hysterical, man. Ice-T, man, what's up? Nah, I've never done a big pun, man. I should do a big pun, man. Ice-T, we can talk about religion. Yeah, I'm a Christian, homie. Yeah. We just try to stay away from that stuff, man, because it gets heated, man. And You know, I want everybody to get along. You know what I'm saying, fam? So, that's all. You know, there's a place for it all. You know what I'm saying? And I just think, you know, one, we're on Twitch. But I want the fam to get along. You know what I'm saying? Like, I want everybody to get along. And I don't want anybody to get, like, you know, resentful and stuff. And but just so we're clear, yes, I am a Christian. Devout. So. Yeah, cutie pie, for real, huh, ma? That John Cena was hysterical, homie, wasn't it? Yeah, Jungle, he got booted off the block. I didn't do that, homie. I'm over here painting. I told you my mods ain't nothing to joke with, man. Y'all better get it together, man. My mods, man. They run the block, homie. You know, the mods will bring you some barbecue and, you know, hang out with you. And, you know, they got your back and everything. But at the same time, man, they ain't tripping, homie. We try to time people out, man, but, you know, sometimes people don't get it. You know, I don't want to ban nobody. I want to give everybody, like, another chance, you know what I mean? I don't, you know, maybe you're just having a moment, you know what I mean? But, yeah, man, if it gets too much, you gotta go, homie. You know what I'm saying? So, I appreciate everybody being here, man. We're all family. We all got to get along. But, you know, even that crazy uncle that, you know, he can go too, homie. That's enough of that. We're going to get back into the music, telling stories, kicking it. You know, we on the block, y'all. I love the block. That's a trip, man. Wow. Y'all taking it back. I don't know who requested that, but go ahead with your bad self. Oh! I'm sorry, I be forgetting that we're all here, man. It's all gravy, HG. You know what you're doing, homie. Caillou! Welcome, Caillou! Caillou's on the block. Welcome, Caillou! You family, man. Welcome in, man. Come on, hang out with us, man. Caillou's on the block. Hey, bring your big head. Caillou, man. We just doing it, man. That's it, man. We playing Ice Cube and... we all just sitting around chopping it up, kicking it, you know, trying to, you know, get along. Can't we all just get along? Appreciate you, man, Caillou. Welcome, family. Welcome, fam. Welcome. Yeah, yeah. You know, so, tell you guys another story. My little brother, you know, my mom's did a great job, you know what I'm saying? Like, it was tough, but, you know, my friends used to say all the time, like, my friends would always be like, yo, why do you even hang out with us? You know what I mean? Like, I'd be like, lunacy controlled, hey, man, welcome to the block, control. Hey, man, I love it, man, controlled lunacy. Twitch, best place in the world, man. Welcome to the block. Hey, man, we just hanging out, man. It's Saturday night. We playing an ice cube. Just kicking it. You know what I'm saying? So welcome, man. You here, man. You on the block. You family now, man. Good looking. But, yeah, my mom's did a great job, man, raising us. And she just worked a lot. My homeboys used to say all the time, like, hey, man, why are you always with us? Like, why are you doing crime? And, like, we gotta do this stuff, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, we gotta do this. Like, your mom take you school shopping. If we don't go in here and steal these shoes, then, you know what I'm saying? We ain't gonna have new shoes for, you know. So, I don't know what it was. I was just addicted to the lifestyle, you know what I'm saying, I guess, or whatever. But my little brother, man, my little brother's a captain on the fire department here in San Diego. Good dude, man. He's up there in Northern California right now fighting all the wildfires up there, man. And it's crazy, man. I can't believe that my little brother turned out as good as he did, because we all thought he was probably going to die from a fall accident or something like that. Who that there? Caillou has a... Come on, man. Welcome to the block. We don't care, homie. Just keep it in your pants, player. Welcome to the block, family. Welcome, homie. Come on through, man. I don't know if y'all seen that follow. That's crazy. My kids love Caillou. I gotta look at Caillou a whole different way now, homie. Yeah, but my brother, man, growing up, man, my brother was like, my brother's never been a fighter. You know what I'm saying? I've always been a fighter. You know what I'm saying? And, Penguin Way. Oh! Penguin Man 1999. Welcome, man. Welcome to the block, Penguin. I appreciate you, man. We just telling stories, homie. Painting Ice Cube. And, you know, we just getting it in, homie. Hey, thank you for coming through, bro. And, means a lot to us, man, and welcome to the family, Penguin. Welcome to the block, homie. Yeah, my brother was never a fighter, you know what I'm saying? My brother always talked. My brother still talk a lot. You know what I mean? Like, my brother would play the dozens and just keep going and keep going, like, but to me, my brothers, when I play the dozens with my brothers, them dudes are so funny, like, and I be wanting them to stop, like, I can't breathe, you know what I'm saying? I'm like, yo, will y'all stop, you know what I'm saying? And they won't stop, man. They'll go until I pass out. I'm like, I'm about to pee my pants. You can't even say that anymore. You know what I'm saying? Because then they really gonna go in on you, you know? And my brothers are hysterical, man. But yeah, man, so cutie pie, what? What's real bad, cutie? Hey, what's up, Penguin? Little Bill has a... Hey, man! We don't... Come on in, Little Bill. Welcome to the block, homie. Come on, hang out, man. Come on, just hang out, man. We on Twitch. Man, come on. We paint paintings of Ice Cube, man. We just getting it in, man. Just come on, hang out with us, bro. Appreciate you, man. Thanks for coming through. I use Liquitex, right? Yeah, you know what? Liquitex with, there's some, like, the, well, I don't know what they're called, student artist law mixed in. But I like Liquitex. Like, that's, I love Liquitex, man, you know. Shout out to Liquitex. I'm just saying. But I was telling a story about my brother. Wait, hold on. Somebody else came. Who that? The Juice Did 9/11 and 420. Hey, man, welcome in, the Juice Did. I appreciate you. Thank you, fam. You spamming chat. You spamming. Hey, man, thank you so much, Juice. Man, welcome to the block, family. Appreciate you being here, man. You paint an Ice Cube if you can't tell. You know? So, my brother, even as a kid, man, played the dozens, and sometimes he would just go in on dudes so much, he would just crack on them so bad that they want to fight him after school and stuff. So I was always having to, like, fight, you know, for my little brother, man, and which I didn't have a problem. Biggie. But I remember one time, man, and who's that? Sally Saucy, what? Hey, so hold up. Sally, welcome to the block. If this is really your Twitch. But it seems like we're getting trolled a little bit, Sally. So it's not you. Welcome to the block. Everybody's welcome. ISIS, the Taliban, everybody's welcome to the block. We don't care. Donald Trump come through. We don't care. But it seems like we're kind of getting trolled right now. And, you know, people are making, like, different Twitch names over and over and over. Because it's been a lot of sexual stuff, man. And that's not how we get down. You know what I'm saying, Sally? You're always welcome here. Everybody welcome on the block, but if you are trolling, please stop, for real, because, you know, this the block, you know what I mean? I'm just saying, you might want to go to somebody else's channel and troll, if you're trolling. I'm not saying you're trolling, but I'm saying if you're trolling, you might want to go to somebody else's, I wouldn't mess with the block, but, you know, go ahead, do what you do. Yeah, that's all jacked up. I'ma fix that. I'ma fix that too. I know there's a lot on here that needs to be fixing, but... Jabroni's still here. What's up, Jabroni? You back? Alright, Oz. I'ma finish it, homie. Okay, hey. You're trolling. It's all good, homie. I guess you didn't hear me last time. But it's okay, because now I know you're trolling. And it's all good, homie. I'll just report you to Twitch. Hold on. It's all cool, because what'll happen is Twitch will just catch your IP address. And then from that point on, you're going to get banned from Twitch. And if you don't want to ever be on Twitch, it's all gravy, baby. I feel you. You guys don't pay attention to them, man. They're going way out of their way to, like, make the block look crazy, homie. Hey, Cutie Pie, where you from, man? I'm on a Jungle Monk. So, I love this song. I'm glad that y'all put this song up, man. I love this song. So my little brother, you know, sometimes he crack on people enough and they just ain't trying to hear it, man. And the next thing you know, they want to fight. And you know, I mean, there's times that dudes have been like, I don't care who your brother is. And they were like, you're going to have to catch this one, homie. Like, you know, I'll just, you know, I have to just get beat up. You know, they're like, you know, whatever, you know. But I remember one time I was upstairs, man, in my bedroom, and I was just chilling. I was, matter of fact, I was drawing. And I was probably about 15, so my little brother was about 13. And he was out in the front yard with his little friends, and I noticed all of a sudden, like, I noticed his friends were going home. And I can see this dude at the end of the block, man, walking down. Like, and I had that minute where I was like, I had that, like, moment where I was like, hey, this dude walking like he on a mission, man. Like, I know that walk, you know what I mean? Like, this dude ain't playing. My mom's downstairs, and she's in the kitchen. My mom's was always in the kitchen. My mom's lived in our kitchen, man. Our kitchen was dope. Usually, my mom's was in our kitchen with friends. Like, our house always had people over at it. But the kitchen was dope. That's not part of the story. So, my mom's is in the kitchen kicking it. That comes in later on, and I'm looking out my window. I watch homeboy walking, like, towards my brother, man, like he on a mission, but he walking down the block. I didn't know he was walking to my brother until he walked up into, I noticed that my brother, welcome, more fucking stories. Welcome to the block, more fucking stories. I'm telling stories now, more fucking. Come get in and sit down. We're telling stories, man. Peyton Ice Cube. So, yeah, man. So, my brother in the front yard. Squishy FTW, welcome to the block. Squishy, I appreciate you, fam. Come on, come through. Welcome to the block. Glad you're here, and, you know, your family now, we're going to take care of you. Just come chill out. We're telling stories of Peyton Ice Cube, man, in celebration of NWA's movie, man. So, welcome. Thanks for coming out, hanging with us, man. I'm going to tell some more. I'm finishing the story right now. So, dude walks up, and he walking down the block, and then all of a sudden, he walks up into the yard, and I'm watching this from my window, because just like my desk is here, you know, my drawing, my little studio area, it was like that when I was growing up. Like, I always had to be, like, out the window. You know, everything's pointed towards the window. So, I'm looking out the window, and I see homeboy coming, and he walks right in the yard, man. And he walks right up in the yard, and my brother just kind of standing there looking at him. All my brother's friends ran over to their, you know, to their house. And homeboy walks up to my brother, he just walks up, and he's like, he don't say nothing, just walks up to my brother. Bah! And just, you know, my brother's like, oh, you know, and I watched this, and then homeboy turned around like a G, homie, and just walked away. And I was like, oh, snap, that's what he gets. Because I knew what had happened. My brother was probably talking mess to homeboy, and he busted him in his mouth, you know? I was like, word up, that's what he get. 5 minutes later, man, my mom's comes in. I hear my mom's call me by my government name. Come down here. Get down here right now, right? And I was just second check. My mom's like, yo, get down here right now. I come down, she goes, so-and-so just came in the yard and hit your brother in the mouth. Look at, he's bleeding. My brother was over the sink, man. He like, when he hit my brother, man, he hit him right on the button. You know what I'm saying? So it was the nose, lip, and everything. Like, it was all bad. He was leaking. So he's leaking over the sink. My mom's like, you better get out there and go handle that. Like, at that point, I was kind of like over it. Like, why do I need to go handle it? I'm not the one that was talking all the smack. Man, I'm tired of fighting, you know? And, so I had to go out there and handle it, you know what I mean? I can't count how many times my brother's mouth got us. Okay. We're with our cousins, on the west side of St. Paul, Minnesota. My brother, we talking smack. Wintertime. Well, where are we at? Hold on. My voice. Alright. Where we were at, the road went like S line and came up and around like this. And there was a park in the middle. I used to love this dude, man, but we didn't get any donations today, but I know the donation thing works, and this is what's on my donation thing. Oh, fireworks. You guys want to see the SeaWorld fireworks? I don't know if you guys can see them, but hold on. Y'all can stop looking at me real quick. Hold on. Come on, share your dollar. Sorry. I don't know if y'all can peep that. Hey, thank you. Hey, thank you. K-Ron Spliffs, thank you, homie. What's up, Geek Slayer? I get to see this every night, man, right outside my window, man. It's crazy, man. I love it, man. Thank you, man. I'm going to let you all peep this out for a second while we talk. Take a quick break. You guys can peep out the little fireworks and stuff. Shark Bay, you so burn on me. Shark Bait. Hey, Shark Bait, where we at, homie? You about to come on the team with HG, man. Have to put in work, homie. You got Shark Bait gonna have to put in work on the block, man. Oh, yeah. Hey, Cutie Pie, thank you so much. No, I live next to SeaWorld, right across the bay from SeaWorld. Yeah, good looking out, man. Good looking out. It'd probably be better if I could knock this light out. Hold on. Hey, hey. Is that better? It's almost over. Sorry, mom got tired. Hey, hey. I'm gonna let y'all peep that out while we're on this little quick break. Yeah, we learned. No, Jungle Monk, right across from SeaWorld, homie. Everybody come live with me, man. I ain't tripping. Nice, Ox. Every night, S&M. But it gets on your nerve after a while, homie. Every night, man, it was all of a sudden like, boom, 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 boom. You'd be like, oh, hell. Like, if you ain't, like, I don't forgot. You know what I'm saying? I'm in here working or something. Like, you know, boom, boom, boom. I damn near, you know, pee a little bit in my pants, you know? But, yeah, and then you'd be like, man, will they get over it? But it only lasts like 4 minutes, I think. Yeah, man, hey, you know who was asking about learning zero, right? You know, anybody want to ask, man? Yeah, that's how I feel, HG, for real. I got PTSD, homie. Oh! Look, it's the end. One big white one, here it comes. Wait for it. Oh! And then back to me. Here we go, we're gonna make the spin, y'all. We're gonna make the spin. Ready? Whoop. Quick spin. Sorry, I covered it up. Now we gotta get it stationed right. You know what I'm saying? Again, like, hold on. Let me see, make sure it's stationed right so you don't see all the whole little hookup over here. I don't want y'all to see the hookup. My little sweet setup. I have my big fat finger on the camera. Dust off the camera. There you go. Y'all better? All right, cool. Welcome. All right, we're good. We on Ice Cube. Sorry, HG. The bottom right corner, Penguin. The first 3 days on stream, man, that's what we painted. It's hanging up on my wall, too, man. It's Biggie Smalls. That's Biggie. Yeah, that was a painting that we did the first 3 days. It's not finished, but we're going to work on that off stream, too. And but, yeah, so we did Biggie the first 3 days, and then now Ice Cube yesterday, today, tomorrow, and then Monday, hopefully we'll finish it up. We'll take a vote on what everybody wants for the new painting. We're gonna do a straw poll. We'll get that up. HG is on it. You know, HG and Ox is on it. What is lean cutie pie? Don't worry about it. Hey, the geeks, hey, don't trip. I love to get braided up. You know, really, for real, man, like, especially now with, you know, the block blowing up, man, I really don't have time to do much. Tomorrow, I got a family event, church, and then a family event afterwards. My brother's the pastor, so I'm going to do all that and get it in. And then I got to rush home so I can get on the block, you know what I'm saying? And we can work, you know, put in some work, you know what I mean? But, yeah, I would like to get braided up. You're welcome to come braid me up. Where you at? Where you at? Hey, Shark know a little too much about that, don't he? Y'all peep that out? Shark was quick to answer that. Shark know a little too much. But yeah, if anybody has questions about art or my technique or something like that, you know, that's ultimately, man, the stories are cool. The block is hot. It's cool, man. But, you know, we are painting. And if anybody has any questions, please feel free to ask. You know, I'll do my best to answer them and stuff. And if you don't feel comfortable enough to even ask on stream, you know, just hit me on my email, man. AlmightySable@gmail.com. You can put !! Email. It'll come up with my email account. But yeah, man, you know, I will definitely share as much as I know. I started out as a regular artist, and then when I was a kid, I got into graffiti, man, and, you know, when hip-hop hit. And so I've been painting on walls for, you know, since I was a teenager. And then since then, you know, tried to do fine art, and then I tried to find my own style through all that, you know, and so cool. Shock G. Austin, Texas. Oh, geek, I know you hot. Austin, beautiful, man. One of the most beautiful cities in the world, man. If y'all ain't never been to Austin, man, you gotta go take a trip to Austin. Austin is absolutely beautiful. Scheitenhausen. That's the extent of my German, y'all. Sharkbait speaks German. Put some German in the chat, Shark. I have a feeling Shark was, what? Shark, were you in the military or something, homie? So you guys get more of the feeling of, or does that make it even trippier? You know what I'm saying now? Who's Biggie Smalls, Penguin? Biggie Smalls is a rapper, passed away probably, but I think it's like 12 years ago now. Maybe even longer than that, homie. He's a cornerstone of hip-hop. It'd be good to Google him, man, and just kind of peep it out, man. He's from Brooklyn, New York. You know, I don't know if you ever heard of Puff Daddy or, you know, but he was part of that whole crew and Puff's label. He was the second artist on Bad Boy Records. First artist was, who's that? Drugs, Niggas, and Hip Hop. Welcome to the block, Drugs, Niggas, and Hip Hop. I don't think that's your real name, but we don't care, man. Using aliases. Come on in, Drugs, Niggas, and Hip Hop. Welcome to the block, fam. Welcome, man. Come through, homie. Come on, man. Good looking. I appreciate you being here, bro. Like, for real, thank you so much, man. Thanks for coming through, man. We don't care if you use aliases up in, you know, Twitch. It's all good. So I'm painting over some of this stuff, but I don't know if you can tell. Like right here, I can still see the outline of it. So what this is gonna do is like the white bleeds into the painting. And what it does is it you'll see as I do the background, it'll look right. When I'm done with the background, I'm gonna spray paint this tonight, man, so you guys can peep it. But once I get the background done, you guys will peep it. Hey, Penguin, I hope I answered your question about Biggie Smalls, homie. Notorious B.I.G., homie. He's, as far as hip-hop's concerned, man, he's definitely made his mark in hip-hop, homie. Val dudes, what's up? Did I miss it in chat? Texas does have big old bugs. Texas got a monkey bug. I know, it's a trip, but it looked like I shot his face out. Bah, homie. Hey, Ice Cube. Bah, bah. Nah. But once I spray paint all this, because all this will be white, and it'll look better. Then the white accents will start making more sense. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna spray it tonight, though. I'm gonna take it out there and spray it tonight, man. After we get off the block. Who knows when we're gonna get off the block, though? You know what I mean? I'm just painting tonight, man. I just want to get it in. I keep getting phone calls from people, man. Like, oh, well. They're like, hey, aren't you off? No, I'm still on the block, player. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Random! Random! Welcome to the block, Random! I'm so glad you're here. Thank you, Random, for coming through. We really appreciate you. For real, fam. Thank you for coming by. And, hey, welcome to the block. You are now family. We appreciate you. Thank you for coming. Hang out, man. We got a chat going on. And we telling stories and doing all kind of craziness. You know what I'm saying? It's Saturday night. We getting it in. You know? So, yeah, yeah, yeah. Thank you for coming. Yeah, this Biggie right here, Peng. Penguin, this Biggie Smalls right here, homie. Word? You see how the block, we take care of each other, man. We're gonna school you in a little hip-hop, homie. Is this Biggie? It sound fast or something. Boss Man Bacon Strips, welcome, man. Boss Man Bacon Strips, I love bacon, homie. Welcome to the block, man. We love it. Come through, kick it with us, homie. Thank you so much, man, for coming by. We appreciate you, man. For real, man. You are part of the family. Welcome to the block, sir. Paint a little Ice Cube. We doing something a little different. You know, like, you know, we just, you know, trying to get our little place, you know. So, welcome, fam. Yeah, I knew this is sped up. I don't know what's up with it. This song is so not this fast. Johnny Johnson. Hey, man, welcome, man. Welcome to the block, homie. I got a partner named Johnny Johnson, man. Welcome to the park. I'm to the block, man. We just kicking it tonight. It's Saturday night. Doing a little, throwing up W, playing a little Ice Cube, man. You know. Welcome, Johnny, man. You family now. We're going to take care of you, man. Welcome. We got Ox, HG over there, Sharkbait, man. They over there patting people down, making sure to stay safe, homie. Appreciate you, man. Y'all want to hear the story about when the first time I ever got a pistol put in my mouth? I'll tell you about the first time and the second time. Be what you want. Oh, thank you, Lily. Thank you so much, Lily. Yeah, I love that cat, man. That cat is awesome, man. That cat ain't no joke, ain't he? Silly old cat. Yeah, you know, it's just a process, man. It's a process. I know it don't make no sense. Half of this, you know, when we put it on originally, man, you'd look at it and be like, what the hell is this dude painting? You know what I'm saying? But, like, remember last night when we got off stream, man, he looked like a zombie, homie. But it comes together. It comes together. You know, just keep on going and keep on going. And, you know, we just paint. And that's how we do it, man. Get it in. Yeah, he does, sales. I don't know what happened in chat, but word up. I think, hold on. I think I understand what he's saying, man. Like that one right there, man, that's not the right version at all. At all. I feel what he's saying. I mean, it's a funny, cool song or whatever, you know, word up, we'll get it in, you know what I'm saying? But killing the playlist, man. You know, killing the playlist with craziness. Who's that? Who's that come through? Almighty Saver, Russia loves you. What? Hey, thank you, man. Russia, I appreciate it. Welcome to the block. Come through and hang out with us, fam. I appreciate it, man. Welcome to the block, man. It take a family to raise a crazy man. You know what I'm saying? So welcome to the block, man. Like this, man, I know this is an Ox joint because, hey, Ox, is the playlist full? Should I, I turned it up. Do I need to refresh it or what? Shark, I love metal, homie. Don't trip. Welcome, Russia. Welcome, man. I'm gonna check it out right now, homie. Oh, yeah, you get down, homie. That's you for real? What's your graffiti name? That's ill, homie, for real. Wow. I like Wild Style, man. That Wild Style is ill, homie. Yeah, I love metal, man. Shark got rushing on his phone, homie? Oh, you're at home, man. I mean, you're on your computer. I like all kinds of music, man. That's one of the benefits of growing up mixed, you know what I'm saying? Like, I used to be into punk, and, you know, that's part of it, man. Music means the world to me, homie. Y'all digging that? I'm digging it. That's kind of nice right there, you know what I mean? That kind of flute make me feel like I'm in Machu Picchu. I'm in Machu Picchu, homies. Sable, where you at, man? I'm in Machu Picchu, homie. What? South America? Yeah, man. I'm down here, man, getting some flute lessons. Nigga look like... I painted Ice Cube looking like he asking a question. What y'all talking about? I'm tripping. Yardbird. Hey, yeah, HG, get off, man. It's all gravy, man. Let's wrap it up. It's 10:20. Let's wrap up the stream at 10:30, man. And HG, if you gotta go, homie, it's all gravy, baby. Get some rest, man. We'll be back on the block tomorrow, HG. So, you know, get some rest, man. Whatever you gotta do, bro. Take care of you. Sharkbait here. He ain't tripping. Ox holding it down like a real rider, bro. But yeah, I hate, you know, you got you in the Netherlands, man. I know you got like... You know, HG live in the Netherlands, and he trains tarantulas for like private circus shows. So he got to get up early to train these tarantulas. It's tough work, man. Tarantulas don't listen to like whistles or clicks or, you know what I'm saying? He had to learn a whole different kind of sign language for tarantulas so the tarantulas will react to what he says. It's sign language, and he gotta coat himself in burnt flies. He gotta cook a bunch of flies, coat himself with the burnt flies to make the tarantulas listen so he can get them to do tricks for the circus. That's all I'm saying. So, HG, if you gotta go, we understand, homie. Hey, Sales, drink it, homie. Bedtime story? A good one, a bad one, a crazy one, what? I don't like pit bulls. Okay, I'm gonna tell a story, man. That's how we're gonna wrap up. Cuba's looking great, man. The block is hot. We done blown up. I don't even know how many followers we're at right now, but it's crazy, like, that, you know, just since Tuesday, we started streaming art on Creative Tuesday, man, and, you know, the family has just gotten big and blown up. We got overlays going on, you know what I'm saying? By Monday, we'll have two paintings done on stream, you know what I'm saying? We'll be working on a third. We're gonna take a vote and stuff. HG, make sure you, send me email. HG sent me, I had Rottweilers for years, man. Yeah, I do. Hey, British, thank you, British. British Funk, come on, man. That's what I do. I do commission work. Matter of fact, I met with a client, what was that, Thursday morning, you guys? And I had to sit down with him. I've done a few pieces for him and his wife. And so they're about to buy a new house. So he wanted some art for his house, and so I had to sit down with him. But I do private work. Just hit me on my Gmail. The link is, you can just do !! Email or Gmail, I think, or email, I think it is. And it'll put my email into the chat. Click on that, email me, or send my information on my email. Everything is there. Hit me up. Yeah, I got you, homie. You on the block. You the fam, so I got you. I got you. .366 Sales is on a whole nother level, man. .366 I thought for sure. I thought we were way above that. Like, for Lily, thank you. Welcome to the block. I appreciate you, Lily. Come on in, Lily. Come on, Lily. Welcome to the block. Your family now. We do this every day, man. 2:30 to 7:30 normally. It's just Saturday night. We're having a good time. I just wanted to keep going and keep going and keep going, man. The block is real, man. I'm just glad you're here. So thank you, fam, for coming through, Lily. Everybody say what's up to Lily. Lily, say what's up to chat. I'm going to tell a story and we're going to get up out of here, man. I only got a few minutes. Okay, cool. Wow, man. Wow, bro. That's crazy. That's crazy, HG. So, I'm going to tell this story. Hold on. I'm going to turn off the music. Hold on. Maybe I did that wrong. I don't know what it is. Hold on. Thank you, Lily. I appreciate you. Thanks for staying, man. Thanks for coming through. Welcome to the block. Yeah. There you go. All right, Ox, I'm going to tell the story, homie. So I turned the music off, man. All right, I'm gonna tell y'all a real story, man. This is a real story, man. I don't know what was wrong with me when I was a kid, man. When I was real young, this is real. This is a real story, man. Wow, I can't believe I'm telling y'all this. Maybe we'll save that one for later. Nah, I'll tell it. All right, I'll tell it. I'll tell it. Only because my family was on, you know, every summer we do a family trip. I didn't go this summer, man. I had a lot of work, and so I didn't go. I sent my kid, but my brother, my sister-in-law, my brother's kids, my kids, we all usually take a summer trip for about a month. This week was a little short, but they went to a gang of places. Ended up back where we grew up in Minnesota, right? I grew up in Minnesota. I grew up in St. Paul. And I moved to Southern California my senior year, 85. Not 85, I'm tripping. 86. So, y'all can do the math. It's all gravy. But, my mom met my brother's dad. They were dating, very serious. They got in this huge fight about a car. They break up. My mom goes to a party. Y'all with me? Sales was burnt. Thank you, HG. Y'all with me on this so far? Okay. So, my mom breaks up with my brother's dad, and he's my little brother, so this is to let you know where the story's going, man. So, she meets my dad at a party, and then come to find out my dad used to work during the civil rights movement, but he was also very involved in like civil rights stuff, you know. So his job was to like go, and his credit was off the hook. He had a lot of money in the bank or whatever, and he would go and try to buy a house. And if they denied him, you know, they would send somebody in with less, you know, credit, less money, but a different race, and see if they would rent it to them, and then they'd go from there, right? So, come to find out that my mom and my dad kind of worked, you know, with some of the same people. They knew the same circle, so they had, like, this whirlwind romance. It just, like, quit, man. It was like, ooh. Probably lasted less than a year, about 8 months or so, but my mom ended up pregnant. She goes and tells my dad. My dad's a buster, homie. My dad was already married. My dad didn't tell my mom he was married. He was a buster. He was like one of them dudes had a second house, obviously. So my pop breaks camp, you know. My mom, you know, going through it, and somehow, some way, my little brother's dad comes back in the picture. They end up, you know, hooking back up, and he was there when I was born. Like, you know, he's been a stand-up dude, man, my whole entire life, man. I call him Uncle Jay, but he's always been like a, you know, like a second pops to me, right? I'm gonna get to the good part. Yeah, I know, Ox. Okay, so, so after I was born, you know, they still went out, they were like heavy duty, man, and, my mom had been divorced once before, my oldest brother from his dad, so she was like, it was weird, it was a weird thing. Anyway, she gets pregnant with my brother, has my brother, but the part of that story is that my little brother has a different dad than I have, and we grew up to, like his dad really kind of helped raise me. You know what I'm saying? If that makes sense? He used to take us fishing all the time, man. Minnesota, land of 10,000 lakes, man. That's the state motto. And we would go fishing all the time, man. But there was something wrong with me when I was a little kid. I don't know if it was nerves or what, but every time we would like his dad was just mean and stern and stuff like that, had no problem whipping us, and didn't happen with my mom, but it happened with him a lot, man. I remember he took us up north all the way to I think it was Duluth, Minnesota, to go fishing, and we fishing, and on the way back he had this big old Cadillac, like a 1972, 74 Cadillac, big giant boat. And on the way back, all of a sudden, he like turns around, he's like, what's that smell? And I just sat there, I didn't say nothing. My brother's like, I smell it too. And then he turned around, he's like, hey, Tommy, you shit your pants. If I hadn't at that time, which I had, I would have, because he was so mad. You getting this all over my Cadillac? He get out the car, man. Open up the door. Get out the car. Turn around. And he sees, so for whatever reason, man, when I was a kid, because there was nothing going on, we were just chilling. I just wouldn't tell nobody I had to go to the bathroom. I was just like, cool, done. I'll throw these away when I get home. But that time I got caught or whatever, man. And the cat got on his car, man. That dude got out and, put newspaper all over his car, man. Made me go into the washroom. I don't know what he had for me to wear, man. I think it was like a blanket or something from the fishing trip. I just had to wear that all the way home. And if you don't know how far Duluth is from St. Paul, it's like a 2-hour drive, money. It was so bad, so sad. But this is how big of a deal it is. Here it is, decades later, and they're home, and they're on the phone with me, and they're like, hey, we just got to my dad's. You want to say what's up? I say, hey, what's up, Uncle Jay? How you been? Hey, what's going on? Tell me how you been, man. Nobody in Minnesota calls me Tommy. They all call me Tom. Hey, Tom, how's it going? How's it going, Tom? I said, I'm good. You know, Uncle Jay, I'm good, man. He said, oh, man, you shit your pants lately? I'm a grown man. You know what I'm saying? Like, I got kids, you know, and that's the first thing to come out of his mouth. Not how's the weather, how you doing, how's work? You still doing stand-up? What's up? Just have you shit your pants. I said, oh, Uncle Jay, no, you know, not lately. And he started cracking up. And then you could hear in the background my brother's rolling. My brother's wife got a very awesome laugh. And you can hear she laughing. And then he started telling the story. And I'm on the speakerphone, and he's on speakerphone. I can hear him telling the story. My youngest son is there listening to this story, man. It's like, at that point, my son's going to come. That's why my son only brought me the cup back from the trip this year after I gave him a walk. You know what I'm saying? Because he was like, ooh, I don't need to give my nasty, stanky, doo-doo dad anything. You know what I'm saying? He'd be getting mad at me. You know what I'm saying? When I don't flush, he used to poop his pants. That's how he felt. I'm pretty sure that's why he got me the cup. But anyway, so I don't know what happened, but that's, here it is, decades and decades later, man. Uncle Jay, first thing he say, so how you been? Tom, how you doing? I'm like, I'm good, Uncle Jay. You shit your pants. That's going to have to be one of our icons, man. You know, when we ever get a button or something like that, it's going to be the face, and do you shit your pants? No, Zero. That's funny, though. All right, HG. What's up, geeks? Thank you, man. HG, you got your story, man, your bedtime story, homie. We're going to log off, you guys. And I just want to tell you, man, from the bottom of my heart, you guys mean the world to me, man. I appreciate everybody coming through and supporting the block and kicking it on the block and all the fun we have and the painting we do, you know what I'm saying? Cuba's going to look better and better and better. There's something going on right here. Like, I feel like I need to take this and push it up. I think his chin should have ended here. But I'm going to peep it out. You know, I don't know, man. I don't know what's up, man. If you want some art, you're welcome to hit me on my Gmail, man. Just send me a message. Ox, don't forget to send me a message, an email. HG, send me an email about what you were talking about. I appreciate it. Sharkbait, hey, homie, you on deck, bro. You coming through. Like, if we did 100 today or over 100 today, what'd we do? So it's like 120 or 125 today, man. So what we're going to do, man, what did I say, 400 or 500? I say 500. We have to get you in here too, man. So, Shark, send me an email, brother. Send me an email. And if you want some art or if you have any questions, you have any comments, you need anything about art, just hit me up and shoot me an email. Or hit me on Twitter or whatever. I'm going to put some pictures on my Instagram tomorrow, man. Celebrity pictures, me and a bunch of my friends. And I'll put some more art on there and stuff like that. So that way you guys can peep it out. But I'm glad you guys are here. The block is awesome, man. I wouldn't want to be nowhere else on a Saturday night. All right, Ox. S&M, hit me up, man. 500, baby. Let's go for it. Just a email, Ox, so I have your email address. Weefy@gmail.com, homie. That's where I've been sending all the emails. I don't know if that's right, bro. Hey, thank you, S&M. Hey, but thank you guys so much for coming out. I was just checking out chat. I love you all, man. We'll see you tomorrow, 2:30. If I'm running a little late, probably because I'm getting a sandwich. No, I'm just kidding. I shouldn't be running late, man, at all. But 2:30, man, every day, 2:30 to 7:30. Tweet it out. Tell your friends. Tell them, man, come on, man. Come to the block, man. We doing it, man. And so we're going to discuss what we're going to start painting after Monday. Monday will be the last day for an ice cube. And then we'll take a vote. and we're going to get that situated, you know. Thanks to the mods today, man. Ox, OG, Sharkbait doing your thing, man. I love you guys very much. I'm going to let y'all go. Hey, thank you, man. Thank you again. I couldn't do it without you guys, man. The block is blowing up. Tell everybody, man. Tell grandma to come through to the block. All right? Good night. Sleep tight. Say your prayers and brush your teeth.